between Clifton and Perron there. You get a couple of hacks. Now, you can call penalties on both these players. Krug got the hack in first. Now, who's holding whom? At the end, the officials both said, go play on. And watch, like, getting shot at.
Got it to the slot, and a shot by McAvoy is deflected wide. Powerless is Krug getting in a running leap into one of the Blues. Thomas, and the shot is held by Binnington. And there is chaos all around, and the fans are standing and applauding all of the action here at both ends of the ice.
Krug was the one that was battling with Perron. Perron popped his helmet off, and then Krug jumped into the play. And then pop Robert Thomas.
Krug